everybody, we're back with Pokemon Sword and somehow I went the right way and here's Hop being annoying as usual. The secondary character always being annoying. Come on, let's get this over with. There's a ghost standing on my cam, like, why am I not focusing? There we go. I jump! What? You fucking bitch, you stay still. I'm actually not sure what that move is, so... Ah, there we go. Level 16! Now I'll just keep this one, like... Dual wing beat. Let's do a wing beat. There it goes. No, I'm keeping it. Goodbye. You got Hop's leak card, like it's useless really. Okay, so we've just defeated Hop. Let's... Can... Just me. Oh god. So let's continue on and... We could probably fast forward to this area. So... Okay, Jojo Siwa is back. He went a different way. You know, he's still trying to figure out if he's gay or not. You know, not really trying to figure out, he's trying to accept whether he is gay or not, so that's different. There's a mine where they dig up ore. That building over there processes it. Here, a little something for having a chin wag with me. It's an escape rope. Thank you. At least Jojo Siwa did something useful in healing up my Pokemons. Okay, let's go back to Route 3. Okay, Pink Flamingo is here. Let's go challenge Pink Gay Flamingo. Yeah, and you're the one endorsed by the capitalist. Are you really that strong? You're just a weak little piece of shit. It's a good teaser. Oh, the black thing with gold ribbons. Thank you. I guess you'll have the Switch because you're already. Roger's in the yellow, so we'll switch to Donkey Kong. Haha, take that, bitch. Haha, loser. You're a sore loser.
Okay, so we are. It looks like Adventure Time, there's AD in Adventure Time where it's like on the wall, it looks like this thing. Okay, let's go to the gym and challenge the getting our badge. Is Hotline challenge us? Are you gonna challenge us? Yeah.
Okay, so we're in gym, let's get our free ball from this ball guy. Yeah. So let's go on ahead. Got it. Let's do it. Let the gym mission begin! Okay, so we are in the gym. And we need to get the ships onto somewhere over there. Hi, Dan. Okay, let's One down. Oh, there's a gym challenger. See if you could stand a chance. Farfan. Roger's going for a kick, but it's a fang. Like, okay, sure, whatever. Oh, just one? You only have one? I thought you would have three. Where are you people? Oh, there's a dog over there. There's one more. Hey you! Come back here, you fucking piece of shit. What the fuck is happening here? Who are you running away from? Like, seriously, what's going on? It was there and then it suddenly just went away. What the fuck? Dog coming here. Why are you all going away? God damn it. And we have passed that. Alright. And we've gotten through the sheeps. So should I challenge them though? Maybe I should challenge the trainers. Get some experience points. Why do you look like you're drugged up? There's also one more over here. I'm over here. Why can't you see me, you fucking blind bitch? this blind? Like, I already touched him and he didn't trigger anything. Like, what's going on? Keep going. Level 22. Okay, let's go challenge the big one. Let's go for the gym leader, baby. Gym mission cleared. It's some kind of like Takeshi's Castle. Show, like there's steam, there's a lot of stuff going on. All this dramatics, really, like the gym's the first one people face, so we get a lot of challengers. So I try to keep the gym mission challenging, but that didn't stop you from completing it, Bukaki. Milo! Gossifleur. Dynamax Phenomenon. Okay, so... we're not gonna Dynamax yet, we're gonna reserve that for the last one. It's super effective. Let's go with Ponyta. We're not going to be done in that easy. We're tough as weeds. We don't make it tough. Moon Prism Power Make! We just did. Yeah, bitch. Burn the ground. Wahahaha. Your very own grass badge, yeah. His hand is very big. His pits are dark. It's like black, like magical leaf. Grass uniform. Hey man. Next stop should be Holbury to meet Nessa. Holbury is just beyond Route 5, or since you've got the grass badge, you could head to the wild area. It's a bit tricky to catch Pokemon that are higher level than the Pokemon on your team, but they make powerful allies if you succeed. So we're done here. Let's go out. Let's see if Hop is going to show up again and try to stall time for us. First things first, let's do I need to recharge my Pokemons? No, they're all full health. So let's keep going. Route 5. What is that? I'm down. What? And we're good. Okay, so I guess I'll end the video here. We have gotten our first green badge, grass badge, or something, the first badge. I'll end the video here. I'll see you next time. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and goodbye. Excuse me. Evolution! Tracky. What is, what's the other one? Double hit? Nah, I'm good. And another one. Salamander is evolving. Yeah, I named him Salamander. That's not the Pokemon's name.